with the money to go to my mother. She lives in Bloomington, Indiana, not Illinois. God forbid you should get that part wrong. So I think she hates more than people mixing up the two.
You're not going to die.
I think your father might disagree with you about that. Not to mention the President of the United States. He thinks I'm guilty. And I'm sure you do too. So I could sit here and rattle on about being framed and your father being behind the whole thing. But really, that's just my word, and why should you trust my word? I've been lying to you ever since we met, right? My word is not going to change anything. It can't. We both know, in the end, you're not going to choose me. And that's okay, Olivia. I want you to know, I need you to know. Not choosing me is okay. Now, what's the number again?
Nine, four, two, five, four, zero, nine, two, zero.